Yeah. you kill my boar and desecrate this place, foreigner? Don't you know it belongs to the Aesir? Your friend is not here. Not that it matters to you, because you have forfeit your life. The thread of your destiny ends here. Warriors of Folkvang, attack!
Sigar!
A spear? Oh no. So she was at that place. But not anymore? They must have taken her to their realm then. Traveling back the way they once came. To Asgard. How dare they? Oh. No human, not even you, can follow them to Asgard from the shrine. But even if you could, it is a dangerous proposal. You are talking about assaulting the home of the gods. This would be beyond reach for anyone else. But if you really want to try and rescue her, Hiro, I do know of another way. There are some tales that long ago, an ancient race that lived in what we know as the Dark Lands forged a connection to other worlds deep inside a mountain. A connection that mortals can pass through. Nobody has seen a Dvergr for a long time. Some say they have all left for these other places. But they left remnants of their culture. So if anyone can find that portal, it would be you. Nibald can take you there. He knows the route. If he objects, tell him he's a lazy bum, and that I order him to do so.
What do you have there? A piece of armor? From... Wait. Really? Oh. And do you see? The emblem matches my family's brooch, just like I said. Brave warrior, you shouldn't have. Why are you risking so much for one like me at a time like this? I'd say the gods shall protect you if things were different. But with heroes like you around, there may still be hope for us. Let me thank you.
Have you got my fur cone? What? What do you mean he ordered?
Really?
How do I know?
Ah! By hell, that's just rude.
Fine, fine.
Welcome. It isn't often that our fine town is graced with a foreign warrior's presence. What can we do for you? The route of the mountain? How do you even know about that? I don't know of any connection, but there is a gate that leads inside. One of my ancestors was Dvergr, you know? Sealed that door tight and fast, he did, and it's been closed ever since. Funny you should ask about this now. I'd have told you that you can't get in even if you reach the gate, because they threw the keystone away. But Eystein tells me the fishmen pulled an item that was glowing out of the fjord last year.
I know it. How I hate these cursed fishmen. They seem to be everywhere, and you cannot fish in peace with them swimming around. Nor can you eat them when one ends up in your net, because they taste even worse than they smell.
Oh, shut up!
No! You...
My younger brother refuses to accept the simple fact that I am his elder, and therefore I inherit the smithy. Whether I sell only metal armor there, or colorful garments too, is none of his business. It is quite...
My arrogant brother refuses to honor the fact that I am the better weaponsmith, like our dear father was, and that he would have wanted his life's work to be continued, and his knowledge preserved, not have his smithy turned into a clothes shop.
Well, oh, okay.
Welcome. It isn't often that our fine town is graced with a foreign warrior's breath. I don't know why they locked the gate. It was so long ago. Only a few stayed outside. Well, I can't give you any guarantees that what the Ixians have is the key. I have other things on my mind too, you know. Ulfgrim and Trigbold have been bugging me about that house all day. But none of them has a real... Give them a good...
Of course, I will compensate Ulfgrim for his share.
was there. You have lupine claws? Ah, Skadi, bless you. It is just that, I'm already working on another design now. And I didn't really plan to wear it anyway. You can have my sketches, though, if you like them. Here. Not bad, are they? Well, okay, it's not perfect.
He never had much respect for rules.
Are some interesting items you have. Glad to be of service.
Oh, it's you!
Welcome. Destiny, is that what I think it is?
Someone here knows how to please a woman. That's a fine necklace. I've seen you talking to those blockheads Ulfgrim and Trigbord, and I suppose you now want to ask a favor of me. But that's okay. I don't really give a fish about this.
A concession from the chiefess. I suppose it's for me.
Oddhild wrote a letter? Ha! Give that to me.
Many thanks, stranger. This is something even my stubborn brother will have to abide by. Now I can finally turn this old shack into a proper armor shop. Just give me a little time to set up.
So, you're just another stuffed shirt with no sense for honor. I should have known. Pah! Good luck to this place with no decent weapons. I'm out of here, but I'll be back for my gold.
I won't forget what you have done for me. Goodbye. Thank you.
Thank you.